The KUKA standard hand guiding is available for every LBR med and can be either initiated conventionally on the robot or programmatically integrated into a more complex robot application. It allows the user to manually move the robot within its workspace, as well as to perform teaching of positions and motions. Additionally, the programming interface allows the customization of the hand-guiding motion, for example, with joint-specific limits or Cartesian velocity limits. In this example, while the robot is being hand-guided by the user, it records the trajectory, which can later be replicated. A smooth 6D motion without geometric constraints allows the teaching of custom trajectories. While replicating the motion, the robot applies a pre-programmed force on the surface. Examples of applications of the motion teaching include rehabilitation or massage. An additional hand-guiding option package, KUKA Sunrise PreciseHandGuiding Med, is available with Sunrise OS Med 2.6. KUKA Sunrise PreciseHandGuiding can be used to move the robot manually while the motion of the tool is restricted, based on one of the defined geometric constraints, such as movement along an axis or pinpoint rotation. This feature can be used for precise positioning of tools, for instance, biopsy needles. KUKA Sunrise Precise Hand Guiding allows users to configure the robot's behavior in the constrained hand guiding mode by setting the motion resistance as well as a breakaway torque. Users gain additional control by being able to limit Cartesian and joint velocities and set joint limits. Geometric constraints available with the Precise Hand Guiding include translational movement with no rotation at the tool center point, rotation around a fixed tool center point, movement within a custom defined plane, as well as movement along one of the tool axes.
Industrial intelligence.